Hi everyone, Carol Brightbill. In the chaos of our life, we don't need to have our computer also contribute to that chaos. When you look at the desktop of your computer, you really want to keep it as organized as possible. Not only so that you can find things, but if for some reason your computer has to be backed up and files are all over the place, you might lose some of those files that are so important to you. Let me show you a really great way how to organize the desktop of your computer. Now, if you look at this desktop, there are files all over the place. There's files, icons, and how I go and organize the desktop of any computer, I start with creating a folder structure. The first thing that you want to do, I'm going to right click on this desktop and I'm going to create a new folder. And this folder I'm going to call Desktop Items. Let me open up this folder now. And now I'm going to create another new folder and I'm going to call this one PDFs. Another new folder that I'm going to call Artwork. Another new folder Icons. And an additional new folder, I'm going to call it Z-Trash. The purpose of the Z-Trash folder are for files and such that I know I want to throw out, but I'm not ready to trash them yet. So I'm going to put them in this folder and review them over time to see if maybe I really do want to dispose of them. Let me close this folder now and let's look at the desktop. You can see there are PDFs scattered, there are JPEGs scattered everywhere. So the first thing I'm going to do is grab those PDFs. Let me open up that folder, opening up the PDF folder, grabbing the handle and minimizing it, pulling it to the side, and now all the PDF files I'm just going to highlight and drag into that folder. As you start organizing these PDFs, at a later date, you can add other folders that would give you a better file and folder structure. Let me close out of here. And you know, another folder that I also want to add in here, let me add another new folder, and I want to call this Microsoft. That's for all the Excel, Word, PowerPoint documents that are on my desktop. So let me open up that Microsoft folder because I see I have some Excel spreadsheets over here and I'm just going to grab and drop them right into that folder. The next thing I want to put in that folder are the icons. Any shortcuts to websites, any icons that I know that I don't use. If there's one that I use quite regularly, I might leave that on my desktop. I don't have to put that in a folder. Now opening it up again, and I'm going to go into the artwork folder. And let me drag all the JPEGs and all the pieces of artwork that are just laying out there on the desktop. There's a JPEG that I miss. Let me drag that into the artwork. And now putting something else into my Z-Trash. Here's another Excel spreadsheet, another one here. Yes, piece of artwork. Now I'm going to close this folder and move it to the side. And I feel like I can take a deep breath now. Now my desktop and my computer is completely organized and things aren't just thrown on the desktop. When you look at the desktop of your computer and it's nice and clean and organized, it gives you more of a calming feel and hopefully it will make your day a little bit better. If you enjoyed this video, please consider subscribing to my channel and have a great day, everyone.